at first it seemed like this is a lot of money for an annual subscription. And then I tried it, and it was so obvious to me that this is another tool that I had been missing in my practice for a long time. And finally, it's here. Someone that thinks they're not going to get the ROI on an investment in practical law just hasn't used it, or they're in an area that is totally remote from business law in general. My personal experience was, I was during the first week of my trial period able to see how I could generate the cost of my annual subscription on a weekly basis. I could do it over and over and over again.